So, I spent about 70 minutes trying to land a pop shove it over this cone. The day before I landed them on and off a small curb, and earlier in the day, I landed them over a stick. Unfortunately, I kind of cheated. I sort of rolled parallel to the tip of the cone and then pop shoved it so I would land in front of it. So they don't really count. I think I just need to learn how to pop my pop shove. It's better. Yeah. I'll keep trying.